What's up? We're back with some Resident Evil 3. And, Jill, can you stop doing that? We're back. We're gonna play more Resident Evil 3. Alright, chill. Alright, last time. Again. Last time, we kinda got. The lighter. Oh, that's right. We gotta go to that gate door and burn the rope. And just put that away. I don't need that. And let's get that out of here. And dramatically open door. Yeah. Alright. These controls. Are still horrible. God damn it, Joe. I hear birds. Birds. Alright. She's dead. I remember we killed her. What's up, guys? We're here again into this classic horror game, Resident Evil Wii with Nemesis, which is a good thing he haven't popped out yet, cause that motherfucker's scary. And with this aiming, oof, it's horrible. Okay, yo, hold up. Go to this door, huh? Alright, we got the door open. Some scary shit. It was this way. No, it wasn't. It's this way. Come on, Jill. Right. Oh man, I hope those zombies are not there. Oh shit! He did? Yeah, he did. He did. Oh shit, they're all standing. Oh, that was a trick. Oh man, sorry about that. Yeah, fuck him up. Damn, I'm not shooting sideways and I'm still getting them. What, the bullets curve? Headshot, bitch. Bitch, I know you're still alive. Nope, you're dead. Oh, damn. You're still alive. I know you're alive. Bitch. Yeah, you better fall. You're still alive, I know you're still alive. Your blood didn't come out. The hell is his legs? What the fuck? You see that? His legs are sticking in the freaking window. I don't know how that shit's going on. It's just really. Damn, let me just waste all my bullets here. Dead? You dead? Yeah, you're dead. No! More like combine the gun. Ooh, the Herbie Herb. It's that special weed. Red. Oh man, I had green herbs and I mixed them all together in that bitch. Alright. Okay, we gotta do this. Fuck, I forgot to get off online. Alright. Going through the gate. Damn, I like that sound. I definitely don't like that sound. He's like, yeah, sounds like the hood. We're in the hood. Oh shit! No. I don't like dogs! I mean, yeah. Damn, I'm juking them. Die. Are you dead? Yeah, you dead. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't get hit once. That's gotta be some good skills playing this game. There's a fire hydrant here. If I had a fire hose, I'm gonna be able to. Yeah, no shit. Oh. Alright. Ooh, doors. What to get? Which one to pick? Fuck it, let's go this one. Dramatically doors. Ooh, it's a saving point. What's up? Oh, I see something good already. Ooh, more gunpowder. Gunpowder B. Yes, sir. I mean, man, whatever. Let's get that. Oh my god, I keep forgetting. Oh, that's a shotgun. And that's pistol. Combine to that. I like combining all my ammo. Yeah, it's better. Oh, fuck. Get that out. God damn it. Welcome to this edition of failing in this game. Example 1, opening the box again. Yes, I want to save. Warehouse. Man, I always became a traditional. Well, not really forced. The last time you hear that typewriter. Any green herbs? No, okay. Making sure. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. No, this door. Ooh, books? Ooh, that's scary. Books. Oh, they've definitely got the scary parts in this game. Yeah, books are super scary. Ooh. I don't trust doors like that. Where we at? Now, what's over here for? I want to check over here. think I remember what that part is. I think it's when Nemesis pops out already. And it's locked! Yay! That guy's controls. Oh, we came from there. Damn it! Yay! Woohoo! Woohoo! Remember when you see one of these in the streets and you just... I just gotta get wet under these when you're a little kid. With the manguera too. RPD. Raccoon Police Department. Damn, it had a sound like that? Damn. Oh!
General!
Oh, shit! It's Nemesis. Shit! Oh, that kind of looked wrong a little bit. Oh! Stars, fuck yeah. Damn, he did him dirty. Whoa, shit. Are you kidding me? Like, I'm gonna fight that. I'm going inside the police station. What's wrong with you? Damn, nice juke. Fuck that. I'm gonna fuck with that guy. You saw what he did to that guy? He just sticked it right in through his mouth. Oh. Yeah, it hurts. Come on, ooh. It's another green. They're combining them first. Alright, not pick them. Ooh, I don't like that sound. But the motherfucker's pissed. It's like fucking Whitey went inside. Yeah, whatever. Alright, ooh, bullets. No one, oh, fuck with that. Wrong button. Oh, spare. Damn it. But look, this is in the same spot. Yeah, whatever. It's in the same spot, there's the typewriter in part 2. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Let's see what's over here. Okay. Alright, going through this door. Oh, fuck! Die! I think you're still alive. You're dead? No? Alright. And there's another one here. Oh! Get off of me! Oh, shit! Die! Damn, talk about having speed cola on you. Alright, who's there? What's over here? No shit! Talking about something made quite of a mess here. Shit. Watch. This guy. The fuck was that? Dude, this guy's faking, see? Fucking liar. See, you're lying. You ain't dead. Yo, but I... I'm not playing, but that actually scared the crap out of me, that sound. It looked like he entered a building or something. Yo, homie, are you dead? It isn't the same guy from in part 2? Okay, let me check. Pick that up! Oh, you can't get it. Okay, see? It's RPD official Marvin Branock. He's been fatally wounded by zombies. No shit. There's a big clipboard in his hand. Of course he's holding something. I gotta go on a read. Ooh, I like that noise. Fuck, man, I swear the music they put in this game. That made it scary. What's behind this door? Ooh, what's that? Blue gem? Yeah, I'll take it. Uh-huh, no more. How you call it? Oh shit. Oh, I'll be back for you. I'm playing Resident Evil over here and people screaming outside my door. It's trying to scare the crap out of me. Okay, I don't have a combination. Wait. God, the fucking door, I swear. Did he have something that I could use? No combinations, okay. You just gotta make sure. Alright, now let's kill this zombie. Talking about how it shouldn't have hurt you. Fucking trust y'all. Was that your girl? I'm sorry. I meant to kill your girl. Yeah, you better stay down. Lay down like your brother. Bitch, don't be crawling on me. How come I'm using these bullets up here instead of the bottom ones? Let's see. Oh! Oh, you're worried about the sound and eyes. Oh, something's shining down there. Even my TV's trying to scare me. Let's see, I think it's a saving point. I remember in part 2. Yep, talking about your right. You know what, I'm gonna leave it here, guys, and I'll just get more. Oh, let me just open these first. Alright. Okay. First, let's check what's over here. Oh, it's just a photo place. I remember. I don't think I'll do nothing much here. I think you do it in part in Resident Evil 2, but I don't think you do nothing in 3. Just do this shit. Let's put that in here. For right now. Check this out. No, nope. Just take that out. Put that there. And put that there. Let's get the reloader tool. Combine that for pistols. Alright. I think I see another one. But I'm not sure. No, I thought it was one of those. Whatever. Come on, Joe, damn it! These controls. Fuck. Alright, let's put that away. Let's get the ink ribbon to save. Come on, Joe. Tijole. Yes, I want to save. Ellie. Dark room. Alright, well, that's where I'm gonna leave it. Gonna leave it here. There was really nothing much in this gameplay. Only that we just met Nemesis. Stuck. Seriously, you gonna keep sending me a chat invite right now? See, I'm trying to do a gameplay. Get off. I'll get off offline next time. Like I said, we met Nemesis. You stuck, I don't know what the hell, through that guy's mouth. I didn't even want to know what it was. Better not be his penis. God damn, I'll be like, damn, hold up. And we're inside the police station now. And that's it. And I think this was, we killed dogs. That was a boring gameplay. I feel bad. Oh, well, until next time, remember Throwback Thursday today. Doing some classic Resident Evil 3. About to post on that one next week. And yeah, till next time, laters.